We believe here at MAGTOWN that the people we serve deserve the best that life has to offer them so that they will reach their full potential. Again, we thank you, Mr. Veloso, and we look forward to working with you in the future and sending us more teachers and making a difference in the lives of the individuals we serve at MAGTOWN. Thanks so much.
Would you believe me? Would you agree? It's almost that feeling that we've met before. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you.
Greetings, my name is Juan Carlos Boye. I'm the principal at Ronald Reagan Senior High School. Our partnership for the 3 years that I've been here have been remarkable. The partnerships that I've seen that Veloso has also made with the community, the church.
Some people search forever for that one special kiss. Oh, I can't believe it's happening to me.
Well, I can tell you the ASAP program has been instrumental in the evolution of Miami Cerebral Palsy here at the Lifelong Learning Program, because when we first started this program about 25 years ago, if it wouldn't have been for ASAP and the contracts we had with the school system, we probably would not exist as a lifelong learning program.
I can't explain. Well, I may be dreaming, but till I awake, can we make this dream last forever? And I'll cherish it.
I'd like to thank Mr. Veloso for all the materials he's provided us with. We use them in class, trivia books, music books.
Some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this.
We are live from Microsoft and Dayland Mall from WOW Center, Miami.
I would love to be a musical director, piano keyboardist.
You supported in us when funding was being withdrawn all over the county, yet you knew the value of what we were providing and fought for us and supported us even through our own initiatives that we took independently at the legislative level.
Mr. Veloso is all the work he does with the students. He gets to know the students and finds out what they want to become when they grow up. That's how we created the EMR program and the nail and facial program. And thanks to him, those students will be graduating this trimester, our new firefighters.
Since saw you there and I thought, oh my God, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. This one.
can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless, we'll take this way too far. It'll leave you breathless, or with a nasty scar. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. But I've got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name.
Since I've worked here for about 2 trimesters now, about 6 months, I feel I'm welcome here. I feel honestly that we have an incredible administrative staff, and Mr. Veloso himself does anything and everything to make sure that we are prepared, that we're trained, that we have all the things that we need to succeed. I've gone to over 5 trainings in less than 6 months. That's a testament to the fact that Mr. Veloso wants nothing but the best.
I can make all the tables turn, rose garden filled with thorns. Keep your second guessing like, oh my God, who is she? I get drunk on jealousy, but you'll come back each time you leave. Cause darling, I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down.
Foundations in our lives. In my opinion, it's respect and discipline. I want to thank all of our supporters, specifically Principal Veloso, for everything he's done for us, not only for us, but also what he's done for his program. When I came in as an individual, but now I know when I leave, I'll leave with a family.
Boys, only one love if it's torch.
Hello, I'm Martha Munoz, Principal of Dr. Rolando Espinosa Cade Center. And at our school, we have a large population of ESOL students. Along with that come parents who are in need of learning the English language. So an idea came about, and we were very fortunate to collaborate with Mr. Veloso through Miami Springs Adult Education, and bring to life daytime classes here at our own school for our parents. And the first semester, we had such an overwhelming response that we even had a wait list of parents interested in taking English classes at our school site. Mr. Veloso has been extremely committed to growing the program, so much so that he's expanded to include citizenship classes and GED classes in Spanish, and even classes at night for additional parents.
Unbelievable impact on our school here. I think one of the intangible things that no one thinks about is that on top of a location, he has multiple locations, but he has the ability to, as a leader, bring these groups of people together to make a difference in the lives of children. And he has always been one that has always been open to provide an ear and an understanding of these kids that are facing difficult challenges. And that makes a difference in their lives, and that leads to kids graduating from school.
Leadership, we think about individuals who are driven, individuals who are transformational, individuals who have a vision. And having that vision is being able to see beyond where you are currently. I think Mr. Veloso epitomizes that. To see the growth and expansion of Miami Springs Adult education to the many different sites is almost unheard of and not seen before.
Since there's no more you and me, it's time I let you go so I can be free.
From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
And I believe that today we are here to celebrate the fact that Mr. Veloso is a believer. He is a believer in all that is good, right, righteous, and rightful in our community. He has the right knowledge base, the right skill set to empower communities, and he certainly has the will, the courage to do that which is right. So out of many great leaders in our community this year, we are proud to celebrate Mr. Veloso as the very best principal in Miami-Dade County Public Schools.
Hey, you make me a believer.
Embrace and nurture those who are different, yet still choose to share their time and space with us. Again, I thank you for this amazing honor, and I'm committed to representing Miami-Dade County Public Schools as a 2018-2019 Principal of the Year with distinction. Thank you, and God bless you all.
We've all been waiting for. The 2018-2019 Principal of the Year, representing a school in Miami-Dade that serves students of all ages is none other than Mr.
Task Force Committee, DASA, the event sponsors, Wells Fargo, AXA Equitable, Toyota of North Miami, and South Florida Educational Federal Credit Union for their consistent generosity. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank Mr. Luis Diaz and the entire Educational, Alternative, and Community Educational District Level Leadership Team for their gracious support and guidance throughout the school year. I would also like to congratulate Mr. Martin Reed, Principal of Arthur and Pauline Mason for the Board of Arts. Martin Munoz, Principal of Dr. Lapa Espinosa, and Ronda Williams, Principal of Robert Hawkins Elementary School. They are all equally worthy of this wonderful consideration. I wish to thank my administrative team, George Diaz, Louis Dash,